Hi guys, I'm Alex, and in this short video I'll show you a brand new MSI laptop from 2024 or 25, or maybe it's the same in 1 or 2 years if you see this video. I show you how to recover this laptop if you have spyware or want to reset. So always back up your data, and I show you the options. So we shut down this laptop. And now we start the laptop and press the F3 button. F3 button. Maybe the keyboard is inverted. That's different on each MSI laptop. And so it's important you press the function key also. Function key Fn here is on this side, function key. So we start, press the function key and F3 to press F3. Because you have a double function on this keys. So for F3, we have to press Fn and F3. And now we have this options. Choose an option, continue to continue the Windows, if Windows starts, troubleshoot. And we go into troubleshoot. And now you have different functions. Reset this PC. This is the Windows reset function. So you can choose keep my files, but also backup your data, but or remove everything if you want to resell it to another or give it to a friend. So we are going back, and here you can select, zoom in a little bit, restore to MSI factory settings. So now I go back. And now we can choose system partition recovery, and all files will be reset or lost on your computer. Are you sure? And I said yes. And now everything is recovering. We don't wait this time, but that's so easy. But if your hard disk is damaged or something is wrong with your laptop, maybe it doesn't help, but now we have to wait. It doesn't take so much time because it's a new laptop, and good luck. Be always careful, save all your data before, and on your own risk. Goodbye.